The Rwandan community in Uganda paid homage to the victims of the 1994 genocide against the Tutsi that are laid to rest at a site in central Uganda at Lambu. The site is located in Chibonga Village, Buchibonga Parish, Bukakata Sub-County in Masaka District. 3,336 remains of genocide victims are buried at this site, and they came through River Kagera to Lake Victoria. They were retrieved from the lake by locals around the landing site and buried in mass graves there. The function attracted the diplomats from various embassies and was presided over by Vincent Bamulangachi Sempija, the Minister for Defense and Veteran Affairs. Sempija led the delegates in laying wreaths to the mass graves and lighting the flame of hope. The function was dominated by messages of reconciliation and peace.
We return to you, O Lord, so that you heal us and bind our hearts. And everybody said, Amen. We return to you, O Lord, so that you bind us and renew us. And everybody said, Amen.
You can't imagine moving thousands of dead bodies from the lake. Nobody can think about it. But it was really great. I want also to thank my brother, Mahamudu Toban. That one we have lived together here for many years. But for this wonderful gesture, saying this land we found it here in this world, we can share it with others. So I also want to thank His Excellency, the President of Uganda, because I know, well, since I was an administrator, he knew everything, I think. And I don't want to mention everything here. So we do in protocol, and I'm facing people who know protocol very well.
Sempija thanked the community for the noble act of retrieving the bodies of victims from the lake shores and giving them a proper burial at Lambu Genocide Memorial Site.
Your Excellencies, as we recall the terrible repercussions that the 1994 genocide brought on the people of Rwanda, both within and outside the country, all humanity should resolve to never again allow genocide and take place in any area in this world. In our region, certainly we are the most affected, and of course our continent, Africa, and indeed, as I mentioned, the whole world. In that regard, Your Excellencies, we appreciate the United Nations that you have already mentioned here, for having put in place an outreach program to mobilize and educate civil society as a way of creating global awareness.
Joseph Rutabana, Rwanda's ambassador to Uganda, highlighted Rwanda's commitment to commemorating the Rwanda genocide. He thanked the government for considering to bury the victims on Ugandan soil.
Rwanda calls upon all UN member states to act in accordance with the Convention on the Prevention and Punishment of the Crime of Genocide, so as to ensure that there is no repetition of events of the kind that occurred in Rwanda in 1994, and put the slogan Never Again into reality. The government of Rwanda reaffirms its commitment and engagement to uphold the remembrance and commemoration of the genocide against the Tutsi for the memory and education of future generations. It is also committed to advocate for the establishment of memory symbols in remembrance of the genocide against the Tutsi. Also committed to advocate for the inclusion of course lessons about the genocide against the Tutsi in schools in order to educate the young and the next generation on the need to fight hate ideologies and stand against any form of discrimination and divisionism.
Uganda hosts three memorial sites along the lake that is Lambo in Masaka, where 3,337 victims were buried, Golo in Mpiji District with 4,771 bodies, and Kasensero in Rakai District with 2,875 bodies, making a total of
10,983. Chari chikolera masakala kayi nelitundu ebirala nga chikola ku byabulamu nengenda ebagamanti nekengedde mirambo gine jagoba ji twinzo okufuna obuzibu kubanga we jaziikibwa kumpi na amazzi kinzo kuletera obuzibu ne bangatu nonye kifo we twinzo bakolati ntitoina kataka ko nako omanyi obaka inzo kwanka government nenze jukira nti kifo kino chari cha Minister of Works.
The genocide against the Tutsi in Rwanda started on the night of April 6, 1994 and lasted for 100 days. The perpetrators exterminated over 1 million innocent people, including children, women, men, the elderly, just for being Tutsi.